live and everything's cool. For everybody who tuned in 5 minutes early, hi, how you doing? Good to see you. Thanks for stopping and all that. This is unusual, even for me. I mean, I have played shows for less people than this. Thanks for sitting in, Aaron. Appreciate it. I guess we'll just, get things moving. I'm not much for talking, at least not right away. This one, it's an old song. Most of these are going to be original songs. I had a couple of cover songs in here that I'm going to do. This one's an old song that's gone through some transformations, and this is the latest, I guess, you could say. It's called Open For You. Song one. We had to do some improv. We I got a fancy stand over here. All right, so this one. I don't know where to put my pick. This one is a pretty old song off of a CD I did, and mostly family members have this one now. It's called All in All. Lots of family-friendly music and songs about family. And songs about friends. This song was given to me by a friend of mine. His mom wrote it. And she gave it to a record company. Back in the 50s, they would take your lyrics and they would press your album for you. All you had to do is send them the lyrics and they'd send you just what you wanted. And they sent her back a honky-tonk song. And that's not what she wanted. She was devastated. She didn't show anybody the album. And just left it in the closet. And then so her son gave me the lyrics one day and said, could you see what you can do with this, you know? And so this is what I came up with. Can't you hear the whispers they're saying about me? Things they say in whispers, I never will be free. I turned into a tag along, following most everywhere. If you'll just take a look around, you can always find me there. They say that I have no pride, dear, 'cause I have to be around. Can't you hear the whispers? I'm the loneliest in town. I know you found another love. It just shows he's the one to make your dreams of love come true. Something I just haven't done. I won't go far away, my love. In case he sets you free, maybe then you'll hear the whispers say, I still hope you love me. I still hope you love me. Oh, me. Oh, me. Oh, can't you hear the whispers? Thanks. Oh, I have messages. Thanks, Rod. Thank you, Larry. Let's see if we can pick up the next one. This is another old one off of that same album called All in All. It's called Take It Easy, and that's what it's about. There's a feeling in the air that circles around. Lost comments over here, just so you know. Can't see anybody's.
All right. It's okay.
Maybe I don't want to see it. Oh, there we go. Hey, look at that. Aaron was dancing too hard and he knocked a cord out of it. Hello, Jennifer. How are you doing? Thanks, Jeremy. I appreciate the compliment. Gotta keep up with the folks. This is a song off of a newer album that I did, the last CD I put together, called Love, Life, and Lessons, and I like to say that this is about the wrong kind of love, this song. It's called Smitten. I get weak in the knees when you walk on by. I'll be your footsteps hypnotize me when you walk on by. I may your hair and wink at me. You make me lose my breath. I want to get to know you better. Her body talks to me, tells me I better not forget her. Now that you have my attention, do with me what you will. Even loving and leaving is better than missing the thrill. When you walk on by, baby, your footsteps hypnotize me. When you walk on by, baby, I want to be with you. I want to get to know you better. Her body talks to me, tells me I better not forget her. I'll wrap you up into my arms and take care of you for a while. Loving and leaving is better than missing your smile. When you walk on by, baby, your footsteps hypnotize me. When you walk on by, baby. Lots of stuff popped up. Jeremy, no, you can't get these CDs anymore. They're sold out. I don't know. Is this posting to a site afterwards? What's that? I don't know. You know, maybe. Maybe not the first one. The second CD, maybe I'll pull out of the vault. That had this song on it.
So this, hold on,
we gotta do some fixing.
The best music's here. That's right. Well, to no fault of anyone's but mine, do I have this amazing music stand to use.
It's the second show in a row I've forgotten a music stand too. This song is brand new. Thanks, Scott. I appreciate that. All the way from Florida. Sweet. This is a brand new tune that not too many people have heard yet. I wrote this song about somebody who's pretty special. Ed. You're my everything I ever need. Baby, swear to God, you're the sweetest thing. You're the sweetest thing I've ever seen. Every day there's never a doubt in my mind. I love his eyes, there's no other, it's one of a kind. Comfort, you bring my soul no matter the time. Being wherever you are, I know when you're mine. Could have been a thing years ago. Oh, but years ago it wasn't the time. Maybe we had to figure out who we are. Oh, and who we are is two of a kind. When you look into mine, it's so true. Longs we're together, it's nothing, nothing we cannot do. Baby, in my whole world, you're my everything. You're my everything. Baby, I swear to God, you're the sweetest thing. You're the sweetest thing. I swear to God, you're the sweetest thing. You're the sweetest thing I ever seen.
All right.
I got to dig back into. Let's see. Thanks everybody for listening. I'm keeping up with the comments the best that I can. There should be, yes, Aaron posted, there's a tip. I should probably say that. I'm pretty bad at self-promotion. You can tip me on PayPal. Aaron posted the link in the comments, so you can go to PayPal and throw me a little cash. Appreciate that. Help fund the horses and the music for me. This is an old song that it made it on a demo disc. Me and Tim Robertson recorded this. Tim played a really, really great brush on a snare for this song. And it's kind of hung with me since then also. It's called Big, Big. Sometimes I am a little concerned about your big, big heart. I don't want to screw this up and make you fall apart. Every day I get a little bit closer into your big, big world. I don't want to go up so fast and make you send me back to Earth. Cause I'm flying up to you. Cause I'm flying into God. Cause I'm flying reaching for your heart. Sometimes I look a little bit further into your big, big eyes. I see a person that is very strong-willed and holds their head up with pride. Every day I dig a little bit deeper into your big, big mind. I don't want to dig too fast and make you leave me far behind. Cause I'm flying high up to you. Cause I'm flying high into yonder blue. Cause I'm flying high reaching for your heart. Sometimes I am a little concerned about your big, big heart. I don't want to screw this up and make you fall apart. Every day I dig a little closer into your big, big world. I don't want to go too fast and make you send me back to Earth. Cause I'm flying up to you. Cause I'm flying. Cause I'm fine, reaching for your heart, 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 yeah, your heart, 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 yeah, yeah, your heart. I did a... Oh, yes. Yeah, Aaron and I are definitely 6 feet apart. No doubt about it. I wouldn't want it any other way. Because I forgot to shower. Let's take a small break and look at the comments. I find it weird playing to an empty room and camera. Well, Larry, I mentioned earlier in the show that I've played for an empty room a lot of times, and it wasn't for a camera. Hi, Tammy. Thank you, Jeremy, very much. I appreciate the tip. And then there's Renee there. Hello, how you doing? Donna, thanks for listening in. And Scott, all the way from Florida. That's pretty cool. It's nice to see familiar names and some strange ones. So this song is called Uphill to Go Down. I was early 20s when I wrote this song. It shows in the lyrics, I guess. It's just, you know, kind of having hard luck thinking life is just there to beat you down, but, you know, you're around anyway, so that's the way it's going to be. So, anyway, uphill to go down. The way life works,
confuses me. It's mandatory to be dragged through the dirt before you find the seed to grow the flower. The seed to grow the flower, yeah. The seed to grow the flower. The seed to grow the flower, yeah. I have been dragged through my own dirt. Let me live my life on my own, with no help, all by myself. I'll plant the seed to grow me. 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 It hurts to know the lies I've lived. Just when you feel right, you fall down on your knees. And then you find the seed to grow the flower. The seed to grow the flower, yeah. The seed to grow the flower. The seed to grow the flower, yeah, 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 yeah.
Thank you, thank you.
What's next?
Ooh, another ancient one. This one is another phase of my 20s. Probably a little earlier than the last one because I wasn't beaten down quite yet. you know, that's how it works. This is called Price to Pay. And I think it was kind of like my way of telling myself, hang in there, you're going to make it, it'll be okay. I was trying to be famous at this point, so. Keep that in mind, you know, I wanted to be a rock star. Let me see how that worked out. But this is called Price to Pay.
Everyone gets their shot. Someday I will get mine. If I had a gun, I'd aim it at the moon. Someday I'll win the pot. Someday my light will shine. I will see the sun. My day's coming soon. Keep your chin up. I'm looking at the sky. Keep on trying. Never ask why. Something, someday. Somewhere, some way, something, someday, somewhere, some way. The payoff will be mine. The payoff will be mine. The payoff will be. Pretend that I don't care. Someday I will get mine. If I had a gun, I'd aim it at the moon. Someday I'll win the fight. Someday my light will shine. I will see the sun. My day's coming soon. Keep your chin up. I'm looking at the sky. Keep on trying. Never ask why. Something, someday, somewhere, some way. Something, someday, somewhere, some way. The payoff will be mine. The payoff will be mine. The payoff will be mine. But only if I walk, walk and pretend that I don't care.
There you go. I have one fan in the house. No.
Well, I can see if I can dig that up.
Yeah. See, that's what happens when you don't know your lyrics and you don't have a music stand. You're limited. I will see if I can dig that up, though, Andrea, because I do. I did give that a hard thought. See what's up on the list here. No, not a whole lot new. Thanks, you guys. I appreciate it very much. This is a song that usually makes my mom cry. Short story behind this song. It's a song about the last thing that my grandma, well, my grandma and my last conversation together, my mom's mother. I knew it was going to be when we had our talk, and I went and I wrote the song, and 5 minutes later, I got a phone call, and it was that she had finally passed. And so it was kind of cool that she waited for me to write the song before she moved on to bigger and better. So this is called Grandma Said.
My life rolls on by, coming closer to its end. I haven't made many enemies, but I've got a lot of friends. I got to keep on keeping on, can't let goodbyes get me down. 'Cause before I know it, I'll be gone, and my children will carry on, carry on, carry on, carry on, carry on, carry on, and it's up, up, and away we go, to who knows where, and we're free to fly, free to roam, and I hope I'm going. There, up, up, and away we go, to who knows where, yeah, and we're free to fly, free to roam, and I hope I'm going there. I've met a lot of people that don't cherish life. Tell me how bad it is at work and how much you hate your wife. Just crack a smile now and then, grin and bear it as they say. Things won't feel so bad anymore, keep taking it day by day, day by day, day by day, yeah. Day by day, day by day, day by day, yeah. And it's up, up and away up and away we go to who knows where. And we're free to fly, free to roam. I hope I'm going there. Stay close to the ones you love, and that means you give and take. Living on a one-way street can only lead to heartbreak. Don't burn any bridges, don't say goodbye for good. You might think you'll never talk again, but then again, maybe you should, 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 maybe you should. And it's up, up and away we go to who knows where. And we're free to fly, free to roam, and I hope I'm going there. Up, up and away we go. Who knows where, yeah, and we're free to fly, free to roam. I hope I'm going there. I hope I'm going there. I hope I'm going there.
Here we go. Hey, Carson, how you doing? What's next on the music stand here? This next song has gone through a few relationships, but it keeps kind of hanging in there for me. You know, it's like the song kind of holds true and holds water, as they say. And I keep finding new meanings in it. I guess that's what you would call a good song, when you can find, you know, new meanings as you go along, you know, like I don't want the song to go away, so keep finding ways to like it again. It's called Comfortable.
When you wake up in the morning and I'm gone, oh, I'm gone. I know that you know that, I know that you know that, I know. I'll be home before too long, 'cause I'm comfortable where we are. I didn't have to read this book very far. I figured out the ending wasn't very hard. When we're together in our favorite room, passing time bowl or two. I know that you know that, I know that you know that, I know. I want to spend my life with you, 'cause I'm comfortable where we are. I didn't have to read this book very far. Figure out the ending wasn't very hard. You know that I know that right here is where I belong. Cause I'm comfortable where we are. I didn't have to read this book very far to figure out the ending wasn't very hard.
I should mention quickly, because Aaron's doing a better job of it than I am, to look in the comments. Aaron's been posting my PayPal info, so you can go there and throw me a tip if you so choose. If not, that's okay. Enjoy it. Listen, it's fine. I'm getting really good at using this orange clip holding my music together. This is the second I can have it. I think I'd rather go back to the regular, you know, stand. This is a really old song. This is probably, I don't even want to know. I mean, I can't do the math. I was probably 18 when I wrote this song. Yeah, this is early 90s, yeah, 93, 94, somewhere in there. The song doesn't really necessarily show it, but it is. Oh, by the way, Tammy, thank you. Wee whip! That's a whistle for those of you going, what did he just do? So this song is called Sometimes.
Sometimes I like to see the sun. Sometimes the clouds make my day. Oh, oh, oh. Sometimes I want to turn and run. Sometimes I feel it's best to stay. Oh, oh, oh. Oh. I'd rather be dry sometime. Sometime. Sometimes.
There we go. That's an oldie. And I guess it's up to you whether it's a goodie or not. Clipboard could be a new song. True. Lots of family and friends. Thank you guys for watching. I appreciate it very much. This is, I don't even know. Let's see. I think this song made it on a couple of different recordings I did. One of them was the All in All CD that I still have some copies of. You can have it if you want it. And then the other one, I think, yeah, Tim Robertson and I did this recording too. Some of the first ever recordings of Wick, which was like a two-piece thing we did. Tim was percussion. Really, really good djembe player and awfully good on the congas and that kind of thing. And then I just did what I do. Anyway, this is called Assist.
Draw me a picture. Show me what it says. Draw me a picture. To make judgment on my own, I'm heading for the facts. The fiction is my home, and I don't know enough to make judgment on my own. I'm heading for the facts. The fiction is my home. Tell me a story. Show me what you see. Tell me a story. I wish that I was free. I don't know enough to make judgment on my own. I'm heading for the facts. The fiction is my home, and I don't know enough to make judgment on my own. I'm heading from the facts. The fiction is my home. Reach into my feelings. Show me what you hold. Reach into my feelings. These thoughts I get it. Oh, I don't know enough to make judgment on my own. I'm heading for the facts. The fiction is my home, and I don't know enough to make judgment on my own. I'm heading for the facts. The fiction is my home.
There's something going on in the comments. I am not doing Elvis today, Lisa. Sorry. So this is a song that I wrote. Let's see, I think I was about 30 or so. The person I was with at the time showed me a song by Ani DeFranco. And I've told this story to a lot of people before, and most of you that are watching maybe have heard it before. But so Ani has sort of a reputation of not liking men a lot. She sort of rips us apart. And so anyway, the girl I was with at the time showed me the song, and she's like, I love this song. And it was really a nasty song. I was like, ouch, that really hurts. And so I wrote this song sort of in rebuttal. It's called Just a Man. I'm trying hard not to be so needy. I'm trying hard not to mess up our plans. I find hard what you find easy. I am not you, I'm just a man. All that I am is a man. I like it when you comfort me. I like to hold your hand. I like it when you're proud of me. You're down, I like to help you stand. Just a man, all that I am is a man. Just a man, all that I am is a man. I wish that I could be here with everything you need. Every want and every whim, every worry I would see. You would never have to tell me just how it is you feel. But I am not a psychic. If you don't tell me, I won't hear. I'm just a man. All that I am is a man. Just a man, all that I am is a man. Just a man, all that I am is a man. I don't know if she got the hint on that song or not. Okay, so this is the very first song that I ever wrote. it's called Give In, Give Out. Let's see if there's anybody on the list that... Corbin and Tammy would probably maybe know this one, but I don't know. It's an oldie but a goodie in my book. Black hole in a page, trapped inside my cage. Don't hurt my love and don't do me wrong. Cast the first stone so I can throw the rest. I don't speak till I'm spoken to. I don't speak till I'm spoken to. Wrong love, say goodbye. Broken leg, can't fight. Don't hurt my love and don't do me wrong. can't play my heart. It's just a broken string. I can't love anymore, no more. I can't love anymore, no more. How you gonna pull my string? You can't hit a broken one. How you gonna pull my string? You can't hit a broken one. It's a giving, give out, give in, give out, give in, give out, give in, give out. Should be interesting. I have to do some work.
Two pages. Yes. Uh-huh.
All right. Those are ugly. No, that's the aftermath. We should just pause. When we finish, stop on those. I think that would be a good idea. Excuse me. All right, so I got a couple of cover songs to end the evening with. Thank you guys for hanging again. Very much appreciate the listeners. This is a song by The Boss.
Hey, little girl, is your daddy home? Did he go and leave you all alone? I'm about to die. Oh, 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 I'm on by. Tell me now, baby, is it good to you? Can you do the things that I do? I can take you high. Oh, 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 I'm on by. Whoa. Took a knot, baby, edge and low. Put a 6-inch pallet through the middle of my skull. Oh.
Okay. I'm not quite sure how I'm going to do the next one, but we'll figure it out. I think this will get posted again, Rod. I think we have the ability to do that. If nothing else, it should be on YouTube. So, we can do that. So, I want to say this before I do this last song. I thought of this like a, I don't know. Probably 4 or 5 days ago, I was like, I should do this song because it's pertinent again. You know, it kind of came back around. The Foo Fighters did it, and it was amazing when they did it. It was like, to me, it hit home. And so I thought, I'll do this for now. And you know what? I'll be damned if WAPL didn't steal my idea. And tonight at 5 o'clock this evening, earlier, they had a sing-along, but I'm gonna do it anyway. I'll just tell them it was my idea, and that's okay. I thought of it first. That's right. Let's tell them I thought of it first. It was like 4 days old when they thought of this thing, so, okay. Thanks again, everybody, for listening.
Times like these, you give and give again. It's times like these, you learn to love again. It's times like these, time and time again. Times like these, you learn to live again. It's times like these, you give and give again. It's times like these, you learn to love again. Times like these, time and time again.
like these, you learn to love again. It's times like these, you give and give again. It's times like these, you learn to love again. It's times like these, time and time again.
Thanks, everybody. Appreciate it.